this is weird for us, but I'm going to try to film a bit today. We've got all the boys coming over and yeah, me and Buckley just went to the gym. We finished the gym. Gym's behind me. You can't see this guy's leg. But we're literally partying with the boys at 12:30 all day today. Beer pong, fucking ping pong, pool table, swimming. DJ Dex will be out. Buckley hasn't seen this footage. I don't know if he's going to record anything on his behalf as well. About to go to the Bottle-O, so I'll show you him then. But yeah, we're going to try and do more like vlogs like this. I don't know if this will be part of the podcast or its own video, depending on how long we go. But yeah, about to go to Dan Murphy's. Don't know what we're going to drink yet, but probably going to show you him there. And I'm looking like a bum too, because like, we just finished the gym. So, pew, see you. I'm going to try and do a little cool transition. I'm going to like fucking touch the screen. Then we're going to be at Dan's. Bang. Pew. We're at Dan's. Just showing the people we're at Dan Murphy's, bro.
I decided to ask for ID for about four fucking different times.
Did we go the claws, boys? We got the white claws, eh? Do you want to post pre-game interview, mate?
Look, very excited. I don't think I've actually had them. Oh, no. Just every now and then, but 10 pack mixed. Let's fucking go, eh? Just finished up at the gym with Ev, good sesh. Showered, had my 7 Weet-Bix with about 15 teaspoons of sugar. Heading over to Ev's now, potty, and then we're on the beers with the boys. Pool day, 32 degrees today. Absolutely brilliant. Let's go check up with Ev.
Oi, oi. Oh, hello, fucker.
I've got the time that's
cranking. Doggo as well. Here we fucking go. Sasha, don't fucking go anywhere, love.
I've got the time that's absolutely cranking. You got the setup going.
Oh, wow. This is actually going to look very nice.
Yeah.
Holy shit. It really is summertime, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's got the pong table ready as well. Glenn's got his little pond here. Sesh Gremlin. Yeah, we love that.
Never been used, bro. It's getting christened today.
I think the pre-workout's still in my system, so I'm shaking like a motherfucker.
Did you eat?
Yeah, I ate some Weet-Bix, mate. Letting the milk digest. Look at that. That looks really nice on camera, by the way.
Yeah. I'll get you to help me in a second.
It's getting christened. Alright, I better put this down then.
We gotta start cranking this potty out, mate. We got 45 minutes of the boys getting
there. It's alright. If they come strolling through while we're filming. I reckon it's nice, yeah. Say hello.
Come here.
Big boy.
Come here. I don't think you're here.
Hi, everyone. How's it going?
We're recording. Come take a seat, mate. Sasha's joined the party. The boys are basically here. The vibes have already gone from here to here.
Yeah, I'm gonna lie. I'm getting fired Mike's up.
Dude's jumping behind the camera.
I mean, wow. White claws for the boys.
Pong started. 32 degrees here.
Bomba in Perth.
Jammo's here. The pasty white boys. Yeah, let me get a fucking... What's this? Ruby grapefruit. Jammo's chucking his shit.
Oh yeah, I was gonna do the...
Gavin's here as well.
Yeah, fuck.
Mine's here. This is the first day of the fucking... The summer.
Wait, actually, look at us, bro. Look at us gymming, bro. Look at these shots.
Bro, I was about to say... We're about to rip again. By the way, we won the first game of beer pong against Jammo Dill.
Standard. Expect it. Jammo Dill are good though. Jammo, you're good. You're good at pong, aren't ya?
Yeah.
Jammy?
You boys are good at pong, eh?
It's decent.
Right, Sakamano's ripped the double fucking...
Oh, you had the fucking... The one-hand catches on fucking down packed. The first game.
He's not playing this game, is he?
Nah.
No, he's not.
I don't even know.
You need to find a partner.
I think I'm on your pay, eh?
You need to fucking... Oh, so I need to find a partner. Yeah. I'll find a partner then. Oh yeah, I probably need two, eh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fuck, I'll those grab them.
Wait, these white claws are chips.
Dylan just said he has to vlog.
I need a lot of friends with you.
Where is that? Where are we going? No, where are we going?
Why are you speaking like
fucking drunk?
Relax, bro. Come on. We're just going to the shops.
Where are we on?
Just to the shops, mate.
What are we getting?
We're getting...
Yeah, we're going to get vodka.
Vodka and mixers.
Oh, you're drunk driving right now, aren't you?
Sure. He's just woken up from the fucking shift.
Yeah, we'll be back in Coles. What's the update?
So the update, what's the time? Jammo, what's the time?
Time is 5:55.
So 6 p.m. It's Friday. It's 32 degrees. You can show all the boys. Jammo, that's by Jammo in beer pong.
So Jammo's on my team. You're on Zach's team.
Oh, so me and Zach are about to rinse the floor with his loop.
Dude, let me do an update.
Now, can I have the phone?
Bro, so we're in the bottle shop. Buckley goes, "Oi, Jammo, you have to buy it for us. You have to buy the vodka for us." He thought he was too fucked.
Nah, he's fine. But what I will say here is, so it's you and
Dylan?
Yeah.
On a tech. How bad's that, eh?
Nah, it's all good because I rinsed the floor with the boys.
Shut the fuck up, cunt.
Cause like, yeah, I forgot that you're in the vlog, so just Zach and I just won beer pong against Dylan. How you go, mate? Just feel a bit of a loser, bro.
Not good.
But
hello, Zach. Winners, brother. How's the day, young? Boy?
We got here at 12. It's what, 6 o'clock now?
Yeah, we've been drinking for 6 hours. How many drinks in?
Eight of these, 1.6 standards, bro, 6%ers. A lot of games of pong. You just smoke those boys. They were 5-0 up.
We haven't lost.
Nerds, bro. We're actually a good team. We don't play together often, but we're good, bro.
Do you want to smoke them or what?
I don't know. I'm swagging. I have a song. When I started balling, I was young.